I'm here with one of the baddest men in boxing in Vegas, Badou Jack. He's fighting tomorrow. It's almost, what time is it right now? It's pretty late.
It's 10 o'clock.
10 o'clock? What's your routine between now and fight night?
I'm just gonna go, you know, eat some, fill it up, the carbs and stuff, so.
Like pasta?
Heavy and strong tomorrow.
And how's this whole experience been for you? So many interviews, pictures, autographs. How are the fans treating you?
Real good. The whole money team gets a lot of love, so yeah, this is what it's supposed to be.
Badou, where did you grow up? What country?
In Sweden.
When you were a kid in Sweden, did you ever dream you're going to be in a Floyd Mayweather card in Vegas, wearing the TMT hat, rolling with TMT?
Nah. This guy is from Sweden too. He works for Mayweather Promotion.
Really? What part of Sweden?
Malmo.
Is that where he's from?
No, he's from Stockholm. I came all the way from Sweden for this fight.
Well, you look like you're Swedish. He doesn't look Swedish.
But I'm not Swedish. I'm Albanian.
You're Albanian?
Yeah, but I live in Sweden.
I don't look Swedish.
I grew up there.
No, man. I've met a lot of people from Sweden. You don't look like...
What the hell are you going?
I'm going to the office.
I'm half Swedish.
You're half Swedish? But you speak the language, obviously. Thank you.
Yeah, yeah.
So what would you tell your family and friends back home in Sweden if they're watching?
Tune in tomorrow. I'm going to knock this guy out and get my 14th victory. Easy work.
You have 13 wins, right? 11 knockouts?
5.
9 knockouts.
Sorry, coming up 10.
I think 10 is there.
Yeah, 10 coming up.
10 is there. Number 5.
The people recognize you already in the hotel over the past 2 days now that you've been on stage and all
yeah,
that?
Yeah, I took like 500 pictures after the weigh-in.
That's so great.
That's cool.
How was the weigh-in today? Did you see Mayweather's weigh-in or you?
Yeah, I was there.
What do you think about him and Guerrero? Very long stare. I was waiting for someone to start pushing.
Yeah. It's going to be a good fight though. Guerrero's tough. He's gonna bring it, but skills pay the bills, so.
So, Badou, when you were a kid in Sweden, who did you look up to in the boxing world? Who did you try to, like, say, hey, that guy is pretty cool?
I like Mike Tyson and Roy Jones when I was young. But I actually started fighting when I was 17, 18, so I started late. So.
Is that your advantage, maybe? Less mileage?
Maybe.
Because you have a lot of knockouts for a guy who started late.
Yeah, well, I got 150 amateur fights, too.
Did he say he's
going to
meet you here?
No, it's like I was coming for a shirt.
Did he leave him in there, maybe? Can we see if
you want me to call him?
No, it's...
Get the Mayday t-shirts.
Is there anything about Robert Guerrero that Floyd Mayweather needs to worry about?
Maybe if he bring a gun to the ring.
That's a good one. I didn't think about that one. But besides that?
Nah, he's a kind of a dirty fighter, so. I mean, I heard they got a good referee, so.
So that's it. But what does Mayweather need to do to secure this victory?
Just be Floyd Mayweather. Be smart, use the jab, box. You know, counter punch. It's gonna be an easy win.
Who's in your weight class right now that you would want to fight?
I'll fight anybody, but right now, I'll take this. I got this big fight coming up, so.
May 4th, that's the only thing on your mind.
Yeah.
And May 4th at midnight, I'm gonna be asking you the same question. Hopefully, you could line up some names.
Maybe a girl?
So, there you have it. Everything's good. What's it like to roll? Let's see the jacket. The money team, what's it like to be? Because I've been telling everybody last 2 days I'm with the no money team.
Food stamp team.
He's pretty good. Have you seen him fight? He's going to be fighting tomorrow on stage.
Oh, okay.
Badou Jack, he's a boxing star.
Oh, okay. How's my boy Rockman? How's he coming along?
Junior. Big Rock?
Junior.
Yeah, he's doing good.
Yeah, okay.
He's good people.
Yeah, but don't.
This summer he's supposed to make his pro debut.
Yeah, since they was a little kid, you know.
Maybe when they
said. With his dad, Rockman.
Yeah,
man.
He's a cool dude.
Yeah.
So there you have it, Badou Jack. He's getting in the ring tomorrow. Stay tuned for EsNews.com and Mike Sickback reporting.